Many people like to configure reverse DNS for their virtual machine IP addresses. This is often done for several reasons, with the main purpose generally being white labeling or in order to send mail more reliably. To do this, you'll first want to make sure you've logged into the 20i control panel. Once you've done so, select Manage VPS within My 20i. Once you've done this, select Options and then Manage for the VPS you intend to do this with. Subsequently, select Manage IP Addressing. You should then see the IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, and hostname for the virtual machine, the latter of which can be changed. To configure reverse DNS, the hostname you intend to use must be set to point to the VPS beforehand. For example, if the IP address you were doing this for was 185.151.29.110 and you wanted to use 20isupport.com as the hostname, you would point the non-www-A record for 20isupport to that IP address. This process would be the same for any hostname you wish to use. Once you have the appropriate A record in place, select Edit under Hostname. Enter the hostname you want to use, which should have been configured to point to the IP address you're doing this for beforehand, and then select Save. If you have any questions, please get in touch with our support team via the support section of your 20i account.